We're in the early stages of running out of raw materials. Of course, we live on a finite planet. There's only a certain amount of cheap oil, cheap nickel, cheap copper, and we're beginning to hit some of those boundaries. And we're going to have bottlenecks here, there, and everywhere. The food price index of the UN is about as high as it gets. Growing food is not getting easier. Climate change is coming with heavy floods, serious droughts, and higher temperatures. None of these make farming easier. So we're going to live in a world of bottlenecks and shortages and price spikes, and we have to get used to it and learn to manage our way around it.
So commodity prices that people perceive to be high right now may yet go quite a bit higher?
I think so. And it may well turn out that owning commodities or selected commodities will be something of an escape valve.